Steve, what does freedom mean to our fans as part of the history of Georgia Southern? What does he mean?
Well, that's a great question. I'll tell you, Art, he has come to be iconic, and not surprising. We are Georgia Southern Eagle Nation, but to actually be one of the few institutions around the country that have a live bald eagle that's present at our football games, graduation, it continues to grow, and it's really, really a special opportunity to be with Freedom.
Tell me the story around Freedom. How did the Wildlife Center and Georgia Southern University acquire a bald eagle?
Having an eagle here at the campus of Georgia Southern goes all the way back to football and the Irk Russell years. We had in 1992 or 90, I believe, a bird flew over the stadium. They called it our mascot, except I don't think it was an avid birder. It turned out to be a turkey vulture that flew over the stadium. And the community, the Statesboro community, wanted to right that travesty and approached me, and we were able to put in a request. It took us 13 years to get the right eagle, but that's Freedom.
How do the fans feel about Freedom? What are their reactions when you have a bird of prey in front of them like this?
I think the fans, each and every year, just increasingly appreciative of the realization that he's a wild animal, and yet he elects to be with us and serves a very vital role. So they're, I think, like everybody, somewhat emotionally moved by the flight of Freedom.
Freedom during game day. He's one of the few bald eagles in the country who does a live flight.
And so we'll do our practice flights, but once the flight's done, and that is kind of kicking off the game, we don't simply return them to the Wildlife Center. We then really do the heavy lifting, which is to go into the crowd and share Freedom, which actually supports the Wildlife Center. It's what we're all about, man and nature together. So I think that's what really distinguishes him from maybe some of the other eagles, is that we're in the stands, meeting and greeting the fans of Georgia Southern University.
Tell us about the impact on the community, the nation. What impact do we have with it?
Well, you know, that to me, well, there you go. He's telling you. That is, to me, the thing that caught me so flat-footed. I knew it would mean a lot. What I was not prepared for is that the privilege to travel with the football team all over the nation and wherever we're at, for whatever reason, we're dealing with the national symbol. And it's kind of like something so iconic, being a guard at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The realization that I'm next to something that means so much to so many. And for that, it's just a privilege I'm eternally thankful for.